The sound the RPG makes in this game is funny. Setup seems pretty good. Just the setup I made for this video because someone asked me to do a loadout and I need to unlock some stuff for this weapon. So I decided to put the R2 suppressor. I guess the thing exploded beside me. Great. Ah, my aim! My aim is garbage. Wow, I got stolen hard. Okay, great. Some kind pre-fired me or some shit. Like, I don't know, I knew I would be in that corner like that. I don't know why these people are just camping across the map in the corner. It's pretty ridiculous. Now what is this guy doing? He's across the map.
Ah, no!
Fuck. I knew someone would come eventually, but I didn't think it would be right when I look away, you know. It had to, I guess. Oh yeah. Give HP. Thanks. Got shot, but I don't know from where. Sick. This gun is really good actually. Oh! Ah, great. What do I get? Yeah. No! Seems like when I try to crouch, my bullets didn't do anything anymore. Fuck. Oh wow, okay. One bullet away, man. The guy didn't die. That's stupid. So much for destructive in the right environment. That's a good setup for this gun though, I must admit. When it does that, this game's so bad. Like, you're sprinting, and if you try to aim down sight, it's just gonna make you, like, go back to hip fire. You have to, see what it does now? It doesn't stop you, it just tries to continue making you run. I don't like it. Have a hard time explaining it, but. Really annoying for me. He got me killed so often. Oh, that's okay. More. Okay. That was a game. More. Bad nade. Wow, that's gay. That's fucking sad. The buckshot has so much range in this game. What the fuck? I thought it was slugs, it would have made sense, but. Should have been dead. By 5, we won by 5. That was a close game. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and thank you for watching.